Hello, our project title is Smart Notice Board. The main objective of this project is to display notice electronically with the current surrounding temperature. The components used in this project are Tinkercad, which is a software component used to make the connection online. Next is Arduino Uno, which connects every other components to each other and regulates the functions of the project. This is LCD16x2, which is used to display notice along with the temperature. This is potentiometer, which is used to regulate voltage. This is resistor, used to resist flow of current. This is TMP36 sensor, which senses the surrounding temperature. So, the whole connection is done accordingly. When we start the simulation, the first line of LCD will print the notice given by the user. Second line will display the current temperature of the surrounding. For example, if we want to tell the students that tomorrow is holiday, so we have to write this message here. Then, the same notice will be displayed on the LCD screen that tomorrow is holiday. Then, the temperature of the surrounding varies accordingly by moving the notch left and right, and that temperature will be displayed on the LCD screen. Thank you.